cages bear the marks. Whatever. This seems like a good enough place to finally start recording. I don't care.
In the middle of all the fuckers?
Yeah, fuck this. Motherfucker. Oh. How the fuck you get over
here? Anytime now, brother.
Anytime what? Oh.
Gotta lift it up, my nigga. You're the shit I'm about to
die. Nigga, I ain't... Yo, that's why I don't do puzzle shit, nigga. I don't know what the hell's going on. What?
Shit. Got hit by the void fire again. Oh, get the hell away from me. Get the hell away from me. Come on. That bullshit. Cut that bullshit. Aw, damn.
Alright. I don't know you, man, yo. You gotta do all the puzzles, cause I don't do puzzle bullshit, yo. I don't got the attention span for this shit no more.
You saying you retarded?
No, I'm saying I really don't have the attention span for this bullshit no more. That's probably why I never started playing God of War 3.
God of War 3
is like the less puzzle.
The least puzzle God of War game you could play.
The more puzzle God of War was 2.
Yeah, 2 was stretched out beyond belief, too, as well.
You had to put that wall together.
Okay, was dumb.
Oh, come on, son. Why the fuck they got niggas attacking me while I'm trying to get straps, yo?
Me too.
That was fuck shit. Nigga, how the hell do I
love how my weapons carry from my main file.
I can't just rotate back to the staff, yo. What kind of gay shit is this?
The D-pad is, the D-pad chooses your weapon.
I get it.
Calm down, buddy.
Yeah. Hold up. I can't get the fucking.
You can't light that up?
Nigga, move back! Where you at, yo?
Right here.
Where?
Right here.
What?
Hold on. I'm looking right at you.
Why the fuck are you floating in the oh my god.
Not floating, I'm right here, I'm on a bridge.
Not on mine. I can't move, nigga.
You're like stuck on the wall.
Wait. Don't move. Okay. Okay, now shit's getting fucked up on my end. So yeah. Yeah, about that. Trying to make me equip amulets and shit while we in the middle of this battle with this fuck bullshit, yeah. I guess I'll go with scatter shots. I don't know. Oh my god. What the fuck? Yo, this shit is like pearling me all across the damn screen and shit.
What, you're lagging?
They're just sending me in random ass places across the damn map, and this shit's looking really retarded. So yeah, I'm lagging. What the fuck was... Son.
It's weird, because I don't see any of this on my screen. That's on my...
You said, what are you lagging?
Tyro. What the... Where the... Oh my god, yo. You know what? How the fuck am I supposed to get on that damn rope, yo? You're like... God damn it. So,
Oh no, you gotta stand by the edge.
The edge?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, at least it wasn't the Christian. What the fuck?
It's not like anybody would have actually noticed Christian was there.
Yo. This shit is fucking me up. I can't blow this or whatever.
Shit! I think I had to jump from up here to the other. You gotta use your bubble.
Oh yeah, the bubbles. I can't remember all these fucking whatever. I think we slipped past her. We should go. Quickly. Yo, this shit looks so fucking bad on my end, you don't even know. Like for real.
God damn.
Yeah, it looks like that thing that ate that little kid on Batoon. Oh, rolling and shit. Alright, fuck it. Oh, nigga, I ain't dodging that shit. Fuck that. I don't do this dodging bullshit, yeah. Oh, come on, son. Nope. Come on, son! Why not? What? I have no idea what the fuck's going on. I do not have an attention span for this game, man. I know how them fucking little games would fare for me in Dead Man Wonderland. Fuck this.
You be dead as fuck.
And this is exactly what it's reminding me of, man. Oh, bubble. Help me up, nigga. The only question I have right now is how come Lara Croft isn't in her booty shorts anymore? This is highly disappointing.
You want me to change to the booty shorts costume?
What? I don't care. And I just realized, my mic was also too high up for fucking recording. My shit is going broad like a motherfucker. But I couldn't really see because it's dark as hell in my room.
Okay, guys, done with that dungeon.
Alright, so we'll invite you to the next. We just finished.
You know Travis is going to get to be the black nigga with the goatee and shit.
I don't want to be the black nigga with the goatee.
Well, I do. So how do we stop?
We need Osiris. Hold on. He can help us enter
the temple, and you can fight, nigga.
Yeah. I think I can do it now.
Are you sure?
Okay. Yeah, here we go.
Are you certain? Are you positivo?
I subscribed the invite already. So.
This nigga got a dual gun. Well, I got a staff. And.
You got a staff infection?
She might. She is an Egyptian bitch.
So, you want the booty shorts or you want the vintage booty shorts?
Nigga, I don't care.
Alright, here, vintage booty shorts.
I'm 2 meter, I want 1 Lara. Lara Croft loot patch.
I'm 2 meter, 1 Lara.
Word.
Why do you want to have booty shorts? Since I'm trying, I'll try this again. You received another invitation from Manuel.
We're
there we go.
Waiting for other players.
He can choose them?
Oh, I can't. Let me be.
Alright, fine. You can be that nigga. I'll be Isis.
Wait. Speaking to be Carter. His name is black as fuck, too, Carter. His name is Carter. Carter. How do you choose a costume?
Yeah, I think, I don't know how they have them. I don't know if they have costumes. I know mine came with the season pass.
Season pass. Nah.
I'll see this.
Mine came for free.
For free, do this.
Yeah, for free.
Hey, man, at least it ain't like you bought the game and then a month later, PlayStation Plus.
Yeah, I bought this in February.
Oh, like me and fucking, what the fuck was that game where they had like the more enhanced version that came out on PlayStation Plus, but I bought it for 360. It was,
I don't know,
Dark something, I don't know.
Dark Souls?
No, Dragon's Dogma. There you go.
I gotta go this way. Oh yeah, I try to get used to your abilities.
Oh yeah.
Same thing with you, Kada.
Alright, so I got my gun.
What the fuck is that?
Oh, shield. We need that to get to higher places. And
yeah, alright, so he can lay. So he can lay that long dick on them bitches like that.
And you have a grapple hook too.
Is that all he can do? And hold a torch. We
will restore my son. But we need
your divine help. I don't know this bitch. Guide
us. My friend.
Come on, can satisfy her.
Oh, word.
Satisfy
her. Alright, so whoever has the golden, yeah, you gotta use
where
it.
Where am I? Oh. Oh shit. This nigga just got a straight up handgun. Fuck. Move, nigga! Fuck!
Is this the only weapon she has? Is the staff?
No.
There's other shotguns. You have an equipment screen that when you push the touchpad.
Oh, that was quick.
You get more weapons. You get more weapons than me.
All that? Just from somebody shooting you with a gun? While you're in full? Or whatever.
You forget that I have my full stats.
You do?
Yeah.
So, quit. You're a different person with less stats.
No.
No.
You don't need it. Trust me. Yeah, we gotta put those pieces together.
All of them?
Yeah, this is definitely Legend of the Hidden Temple. So, after we put it together, the Temple Guard gonna come out and grab us, right?
The Temple Guard.
Do we have our, whatever the fuck that shit was? That extra life bullshit?
Okay, so Trav, you have to raise it.
Yeah.
When you need to stand here and press L2, it'll tell us where to go. Or I could just stand there.
Whoa. I don't have no guns. All I got is a staff.
Oh, so I guess.
Yeah. I guess I still have the gun.
I'll hold on to the gun. Why should he hold on to the gun? So I already got it, motherfucker.
That?
Oh, word. Bam, 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 bam. Common ring. Bam.
They use the gems to open treasure chests.
Is there some way to open another one?
You gotta have enough gems.
Oh, enough gems.
I don't like shims.
That's why I'm opening shit, because I got gem.
And you're wasting all the gems.
Fuck you, nigga.
We don't all have the same amount of gems. Why you guys got 4x and why this nigga got an AK?
Because, nigga, I picked it up earlier and it transferred over to me.
I don't have nothing but this stupid fucking thing, man.
A better question is, why wouldn't a nigga have an AK?
Because he's Captain fucking New Japan.
So here's our challenge.
Fuck a challenge. Completed two of the timekeeper in under 7 minutes. That ain't happening.
We can do it.
Next place getting higher.
No.
Something you can do. Fire.
Yeah, y'all two figure out puzzles and then have me string along somewhere. That's how we doing this.
Start the fucking stage.
Yo, I wish I had like a really long like coat hanger or something to fucking turn my light on, because I do not feel like getting up.
Coat hanger?
Fuck.
Why are you running so fast?
I'm going this way. I want these jewels, nigga. Why the fuck won't they let me pick up the damn jewels, nigga?
Because he ran the jewels already.
Because they're on the ground.
The one, oh, on the, nigga!
You didn't tell nobody that.
You and your Temple Osirus fucking
playing as. Only Lara can push those?
What the fuck was that?
It blew up. It blew. So, one has to slow down time. Trav, hold L2. What the fuck? Where'd it go? Oh, down there. How the fuck did it get down there?
Oh, you guys are the wrong guy.
Bitch.
Alright, we gotta wait for it to explode.
Here it comes. I see
it
turn red. I know what that means.
Alright, so explosion. Now, Chad, hold L2. Hold L2 until I get it all the way to the wall.
It's falling through fucking shit.
Word. You know what? Just for the. Nigga.
Now it won't explode because you didn't touch it.
Oh my god.
I'll touch
god.
It. Nope.
Touch it. You gotta get it. Stop from it.
Where is it?
Cause then you gotta be really
mad. It ain't nowhere. Fell into the depths of hell.
But we need it.
Boy, we ain't getting it, nigga. Yeah. This game is teaching you life lessons, nigga. Sometimes you don't get what you want.
All we had to do is blow up that wall?
Yeah, okay, he's coming back up. Hold on.
Come on, fool.
Hold on, step away. Oh, that's just Trav doing the thing. Hold on. Yeah, it's not gonna explode. Hold on, let's try walking out and walking back in. Hold on.
Yo, how you teleporting all the way over the place?
Because this shit. I told you, yo. Leg.
The connection.
Yeah.
Alright, hold on.
Dang.
Let me get my shit. You can press it from over there. Just stay there. Wait.
Hey, wait for me, ladies.
Alright, ready? Okay, someone has to tightrope over there.
Alright.
I don't know how to do that. I only got a bubble.
Hold up.
Yeah, you don't have a tightrope.
Hmm. Yeah.
I can't slow down time so you can fall slower.
So, yeah. Alright, I'm over here, right?
Okay, so now, try if we do this. Wait.
Yeah.
We do what?
Oh, shit!
Wow!
Oh, wait, Trav doesn't have it. Alright, so.
Wait, where am I? Oh, yeah, I had to respawn.
How do I do that?
Jump.
No, you just jump. No, you don't have a grapple hook. You have to use air hook. D-Black has to do... You have to stand on the switch. So D-Black and I can... Yeah, go D-Black.
Alright.
Black, you go first.
Yeah!
Starlight is so bright.
Hold on, move.
Oh, shit. Damn.
Zagazow.
Alright, what am I doing here?
I don't know.
Oh, enemy.
Nah, nigga.
Man is all cheating with his super high power self.
AK, go ahead and look at these guns I sprayed, boss.
Oh, you just had to light the torch?
Word.
No, there's something else here. We gotta. Okay.
Oh.
We need to get this ball up there.
Oh, so. Travis,
Trav, let go. Use your.
Okay. I got it!
You need. Oh, you did?
He's using it.
Word. Oh, hold up. I'm gonna get these jewels.
Oh, I can't see!
I'm trying to get money.
Nigga. Who should... Oh, wait, I can't even get it. Wait, oh, someone get in there and pull that switch.
What switch?
D-Black.
Oh, that one.
Somebody.
D-Black doesn't want to do shit.
Nigga, I told you y'all don't do this puzzle bullshit, yo.
That's gonna blow up. Come on.
Right here.
Should push it harder, right, nigga.
Oh. Push it to the limit.
Right there. Move, there nigga. Oh, shit!
How come I can't kill these roaches?
Because you ain't got the roach clip.
Alright, here we go.
Wait, one more. Hold up. How this supposed to work? Oh, hold up. Hold up.
Yeah. Gotta stay here.
Wait.
So you can jump on the platform.
No, right.
Let go. Let go, nigga.
Oh, shit. I gotta do. Fuck. Oh, damn.
So, how am I supposed to do this?
That's what I'm trying to figure out.
Wait. I think I got it. Hold up. I had to jump off.
Stand on here.
Yeah, that worked. Alright. Wait.
This is hard to see. Shit.
Alright.
Does it stay?
So,
alright, get off of it.
Hit that nigga slow down time or some shit.
Nope.
Fuck it. Oh, word.
Cause it takes two people, to, I think, to hold it.
Oh, fuck.
You have to use a grapple hook to get that.
Nigga. Yeah.
He don't even need a grapple hook.
Yeah, I just hop down, respawn, and do that shit. Fuck.
How you supposed to do that, huh?
Man.
Pretty later, how you do that there?
Oh, alright. Oh, I see you.
Repel on the wall. What are you doing?
How the fuck you even descend, nigga?
I don't know. You a nigga, the more you know.
Manny the one who know all the intricacies and shit. Oh my god.
Oh yeah, I forgot. You gotta stay in here. Come on. It's a simple ass jump.
I don't care, yo. Fuck this.
Alright, Kanye.
Really?
Oh shit.
Oh no. Can I use my magical power?
Nigga, I want to use my AK to kill niggas. Wait, where am I? Oh.
All I'm gonna say is my verbal AK spray faggots, okay, faggot?
We got two. See, we ain't doing this in 7 minutes.
Whoa.
Nigga. Nigga, switch the handgun, yo.
Yo, magic should work better against the armies of the undead than this shit.
Than guns?
Nigga, how do you got explosive bullet? My verbal AK slay faggot.
I got a scatter shot, nigga.
Anubis is set.
Anubis wins. Midway presents War Gods.
Goddamn. Who set off the bomb, yo?
I don't know, but all these roaches get on my nerves.
Scatter shot. Scattershot. Scattershot. Break them all.
I'm dying.
Easy D.
Pick up the health back here. Pick up health.
Easy D.
Where?
Right here. Those green.
The green?
Yeah. Right here. Alright, so I'm gonna pull the switch, and Trav, you have to use your thingamabob.
Thingamajigger.
Oh, hold on. Alright. Go up.
I don't know exactly what this switch does, but it does something. Someone go pick up that.
Oh, got the shotgun. Gun of shot. Yes, gun of shot. What would an ancient Nubian know about gun of
come
shot?
Up here.
In the streets of New York, you can't trust
nigga.
What?
In the streets of New York, you can't trust nobody. You can get in front of me with a 12-gauge shot.
Why the fuck does an Egyptian bitch who has a fucking magic, like a magic wand, need to use a shot, whatever.
Come on, D-Black, equality.
Oh, hold up. Wait.
Wait,
all the way over there.
All the way at the top. Aim, nigga, stop aiming at her.
Wait. Yeah. Get it. Okay, Manny. Turn around. That's somebody else shine, nigga. Just get on the wall, turn around. Reach it us. On that side. This nigga wanna fucking be Spider-Man and shit trying to get that. Nigga.
I gotta tight rope up.
Hey.
Teamwork.
Now move.
I'm trying.
Whoa, bitch. Anybody let the fuck go?
No, nigga, quit being a bitch, mate, and jump. See? Teamwork.
Makes the dream work.
I don't watch those movies. Oh shit! God damn it!
You have limited ammunition?
Who the hell dropped bombs again, Manny?
Hey, you gotta open the...
Oh, shit, how do you get that?
Oh wait! D-Leg, you stand there. No!
What?
Stop right there.
Where?
When you come back, go.
Oh. Teamwork. What the fuck?
Alright, so let's move over a little bit.
Realize it.
What?
Go, right there.
Or do we have to be up? Does he have to jump? No, he's right over.
Yeah, jump.
What the fuck is it? What is this thing supposed to be? Nigga, he's right over it, nigga. I can see the aura on him.
Jump.
Oh,
there you go.
Whatever.
Alright, you're done.
Street, smoke weed with a hobby. What about me?
Nigga, we exploring, yo. Why you gotta be all the way over there, man?
Cause to make it so we can't see.
Oh, there's stuff here. And we gotta open that door.
That means I gotta use the time distortion magic. Time compression.
I got a handgun, a submachine gun, and a shotgun. Yeah, I'm fully strapped, nigga.
How you got mine?
What?
Hold on, move out the way.
Oh, shit.
Nigga, why you do that? I wasn't ready yet.
Hold the time slowdown thing.
Yeah, but he gotta kill stuff.
Oh, shit. I can't! They knocking me down!
Come on!
I don't cover niggas, yo. You need to move that ball, yo, because I can't even aim at them while I'm going to shoot the ball.
All I see is rubber banding. That's used to being the black guy. Come on!
Yeah, I'm supposed to die first, yo. I'm trying to live up to my height.
You have unlimited ammo?
My handgun. Your primary weapons are infinite.
That's bullshit. That's bullshit.
It's a Tomb Raider logic. Your primary weapons are infinite.
Oh, so Laura's allowed the dual wheel, nigga, while I'm stuck with this standard bullshit?
Do it again. Wait till it comes up. Do it again.
Nigga, this b-ball logic, yo. So what's going on?
No.
Get off of me!
Oh.
Zesh.
Fuck it.
Oh shit. Nope.
Oh.
Where am I? Yeah. Where am I, nigga? I can't tell shit from shit salad.
Oh my god!
Nope. Oh, Bob and Weave. Oh, never mind. I'm almost dead. Fuck this. Oh. Oh. Oh my god!
Nigga! Michelle, you so far behind.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to get the jewels, nigga.
Run the jewels, man.
Run the cats.
I survived though, barely.
We could have gotten a 7-minute.
Time keeps on ticking.
We ain't fucking with that 7 minutes.
Into the future. Why does Laura get to touch the stuff?
I touch it.
Cause she's the main character.
Move like over new anyway. Stars.
Fucking whore.
Literally move over new stars, cause that nigga's ain't shit in the series.
Black ass nigga.
Carter.
He's like, we did it, sister. We done did it. Let's go get some fucking meat.
Why am I shit in red?
See, we didn't do it.
We didn't get any of it. How you get bronze point challenge? Y'all got it, but I didn't. Oh, for getting point. Oh, okay. Under 7 minutes, we failed. We only got five of the skulls. You know, 43 out of 50 fucking drugs. We got no max ammo upgrades. Yeah, we got the complete the tome without grabbing any time bombs. How do you do that? Cold resistance. I can't.
Oh, wait. Oh, that's 250. All right. I didn't see that. I saw another one that was 100. I got a common ring. All right.
You got a common, man.
Hey, bro. Oh, you got a new outfit, Chad?
No.
It looks like it from here.
What are you talking about?
It's because he was in that yellow aura bullshit from the background thingy.
Choo-choo.
How the fuck am I supposed to get this big ass thingy right here?
Oh, the ball, yeah, but we gotta find out how to get that skull.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about, the big-ass thingy right here.
There's the big-ass thingy right here, it defines this.
No.
Oh, how about do I
get this? There you go.
Oh, yeah, the ball. There
you
go.
No.
See, that's why I can only play this shit with y'all niggas, because I don't do the problem-solving shit. Those days are over. I'm too tired to be thinking about how the hell I'm supposed to play a game. Yeah, because that's where the nigga pointed to. Oh, where?
Optional challenge tombs.
Someone has to hit that other switch.
Oh, we gotta hit all three. Alright, fuck it. I ain't touching them, y'all. Just jump. You know a nigga gonna have hops.
Hobson?
Nah. For real though, I only like I guess 3 songs off his new album. So.
You don't like a single song, you said?
I only like 3. I died. Damn, all of us died?
What? Yeah, I'm done with this game. It's too late for this shit right now. I can't be doing puzzle games late at night.
I can't even do puzzle games, period, because I be trying because niggas is hungry.
I feel tired. What happens if I leave?
You just leave.
What happens if you black out?
So how can you complete the puzzles if you can't leave?
Oh, hold up, nigga. I got... Oh, yeah.
Well, does it change the puzzles?
Maybe. Try it.
No, I went to try to look at the DLC, but it doesn't bring up anything on the screen.
Oh, shit.
At least I want to hit that third switch.
Hold on.
Oh, I have
Where is it?
I jump on this side.
Oh, them hops!
She Egyptian, man. She's still African.
She.
Both action right shooter.
All right, we're done here.
That's it.
Yo, I forgot, yo. I actually didn't know one Egyptian nigga.
What was his name?
Ray Muhammad.
Of course.
Ahmed Mahmoud.
How is that Lara Croft? I can play it. Fucking fuck it.
It's like a weird combination.
I'm gonna say that.
He was an Egyptian dude on steroids.
Just download it and play it. Motherfucker. Fuck it.
Roman Reigns.
Lightning, she's in every game. Lightning.
Oh shit.
Nah, I can't. What are you doing? Does my shield do I can I block shit? Yeah. Oh, I can't. That's not a shield?
No.
Sure no, it's not. No, you don't. You don't need shit from me. I'm quitting.
No. Oh, is this the next boss?
No, you have to fight off a swarm of stuff and then.
What? Oh,
jump! You gotta jump up. Yeah, and you have to drop a bomb.
I died.
Drop a bomb where?
On there.
Who said so? Not just Leave. Drop a bomb, nigga.
Not Funk Flex. Drop a bomb.
machine gun. Scattershot, nigga. No aiming necessary.
Where am I going?
Oh yeah, I forgot. It takes up some of that fucking,
Hold on, try drop it down.
Drop it, little girl. Drop it, little girl. Oh, that shit caught on fire.
Oh, speaking of fire, nigga.
Mixtape.
Nigga look like she put a bomb ass mixtape, yo. Only a red, nigga. Fuck that bony ass nigga over there. He ain't got shit. He ain't John Bones, no.
I quit. Man, I'm done. I'm done. No, we need you. No. We can't finish the stage without Trev.
No.
But the reason why you're always taking fate is take a shot at me. Lift.
Oh.
Alright, so yeah, I gotta turn to the, I'll be Horus.
Oh, because those two are necessary for the game. Okay, makes sense. Alright.
Really? You just play as Ice and back up
to some other shit. Fuck it.
L2, please.
Oh, yeah. I didn't know where you was at, nigga. I was busy killing you.
More Ovaltine, please.
Nope.
Do you want a taste of my Ovaltine, baby?
Come on, son. Main entrance to the tomb. I'm no tomb raider.
Are you a room raider?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Yeah, that's why his name's Horus, nigga. You get all the hoes.
This stupid nigga.
Yeah, I know, son. I'm collecting jewels, nigga. While you over there trying to fucking advance the game.
I'm collecting jewels while you running them.
Hey, there's something up there.
Yeah, I know. See, that's why I explore, yo. While you over here trying to raid tombs and shit.
Isn't that what exploring is?
Mm-hmm.
Nah.
It's okay, he'll catch it eventually.
No, he's not doing it right though. Yo, get over here. Wait.
This nigga.
I gotta find a way to get that whatever it is up here.
The what?
Whatever it is up here.
The what of what? Oh, right.
There we go.
Y'all need to play some nigga games, because I'm bored. Tomb Raider is too much thinking right now.
Splatoon version 2.0 update is huge. Oh my god. It's so great. Yeah. We love Splatoon because it's like the only fucking game that's come out on the Wii U in like 5 months.
Because no third party developers want to make games for the fucking Wii U.
Yeah, nobody wants to make games for the Wii U, period. I don't even think Nintendo wants to make games for the Wii U.
No, they do. Because they make money.
No, they,
you know they first party games make money for them, man.
Yeah, because it's usually the only fucking games people want to buy. Final Fantasy 15 is 65% complete. So does that mean it's not coming out next year?
Does that mean that it's not coming out until... Hold up, when the hell did they originally announce Versus 13, nigga?
06?
Versus 13? 06.
Yeah. So...
Switch to 15 and 13. It's been that fucking long, goddamn.
So, I'm gonna say... If it's 65% complete after 9 years, nigga... Then we ain't getting it until like 2023.
No, it's 65% complete since 2013. Because they said in 2006 they had barely even started working on the game.
But they announced it. He's a dick.
Yep. It's Square Enix, nigga. They announced it long before it's coming out. Well, except Star Ocean. Star Ocean's coming out next year.
I have to do what?
You have to. Align them all with the beam of light at once. I mean, there's another mirror on the side there.
Oh, you could have said that.
You're an ass.
Oh, where am I supposed to... Nigga.
It's right there.
Like, I can tell that's a mirror, nigga. What fucking mirror? Didn't I already have it fucking... No.
Wow, Crackdown 3 looks like ass.
I ain't fucking Dragon with this Buddha alignment that- shit, man.
Oh, you're not done yet. Hang on. I need to do.
Alright, so. Yo, move it again. Alright, there you go. See? Now I'm thinking. That's enough for today, nigga. I ain't thinking no more. God damn it. See what you did, Manny? I wanted to get them jewels.
Oh, I just got a super rare Frieza card. Yay.
What is a golden Frieza?
No, it's Frieza's third form. Nigga, you ain't shit. You dick, nigga.
Frieza's third form suck.
Yeah, till he murdered fucking Vegeta.
Well, he murdered him in his fourth form, nigga.
What the fuck? He was about to whoop his ass before that. What you mean?
He kept making fun of him because he thought he was a Super Saiyan. He's a super. God damn it, nigga!
That's the reason why you're always getting faded. Take a shot for me. Got your bitch in my back of my beamer, taking the dick.
Waiting for other players. Why the fuck
did
other niggas join?
It shouldn't, it's private. Oh, Jerry. Oh, Jared, I'm Lara. You better back the fuck off away from
me. Well, I'm the nigga. Good, so he can fucking point beams of light and shit, yo.
But he doesn't know because he can't communicate with him.
Where the fuck is this nigga?
Damn. Agaloth. Aim the beam of light at the... Oh, damn it, Jared. No.
Aim the beam of light at the dawn, because you know it's the RZA coming through with the form into your right physical and into your arm. Yeah,
I'm RZA. Jared, no. Jared, you have to aim
it. Jared, no. He doesn't even know what he's doing.
That's who can't. Aim the... No, aim that way. Aim at the... That right there. This way.
The reason why you're always getting faded.
Jared, aim the beam of light at the mirror.
I can't hear you.
He's on the call.
No, oh he's God, not. I just called him.
And your goddamn beam of light.
J Magic, aka Beam Reaper. J Magic, the Beam Reaper, the Beam, got your Beam Linger. Got your girl like Binya, she on a needle. I'm trying to sound like I'm lyrical, but I'm not. I'm from New York, but I'm not.
Close enough.
Jared, stand over here.
Where are you?
Aim your beam of light at the mirror.
How do you?
Right analog stick R2.
It's the reason.
Aim that at the mirror.
Take a shot.
No, not aim it towards the. Hold on. No, over here. You shoot it from here and then. But.
Aye.
No, not from there. From where I was standing at before. From here. Yeah.
Alright.
No, like this. From here.
From a diagonal standpoint, make sure you don't get killed by the plate.
So aim it at the mirror. Yeah. Right there, leave it.
You don't get killed with Who get killed with this fight? You doing fight?
Assault rifle.
That's you. If that was his knees.
Man.
What's the matter, man?
It's not calling an assault rifle. It can't really assault shit.
There, jump.
Oh. Nigga. Real nigga. Real nigga. Acrobatic.
Someone get the upgrade.
Oh shit.
Is it worth it? Don't do it, man.
Okay. Upgrade.
Hey, we got a bridge.
ENT, Nick. Oh, the ops! Can't nobody possibly make that damn jump. Fuck that. Who would even try? See what you did, nigga?
There you go. No.
Why would you?
Nice.
Take two.
Hey.
See, why you grab it?
I didn't.
What the fuck?
No. Oh, shit.
Oh, it's one of them. Fire, nigga.
You have to shoot the orb so that they can stop respawning. Which only Jerry can do because he's magical, bro.
Oh, damn. No, he just ripped my ass apart.
I'm sucking at this game right now.
I'm not feeling that these niggas using chills and shit. Oh my god!
Get good, scrub.
Oh, damn.
Fuck you, nerd.
Shut up, what? Pussy.
I'm not a pussy vagina.
I'm not pussy ovary.
I ain't call you a
damn.
Pussy.
Wow.
Right. Jared, you have to. I'm trying to see how you can.
Administration.
Ooh.
Wait,
nigga, you menstrual cramp? Shut up.
Hold up. Oh, wait, no. Hang on. Hold up.
Do we need someone to do that last one up there on the top?
I just put it.
Y'all both suck at this game!
Alright, try it. I'll move it around. There, just be in charge of aim the beam.
Aim the waifu beam.
Alright, hold on. Alright, do it again. Aim up here, aim up to me.
Hold up. Wait.
Aim at this one here. The one. Aim at that one. From here. See how that works. Aim at the mirror.
Jared, it's a mirror.
I'm trying to.
Hold on. Do you think we can get all four of us in Phantom Breaker Bracker Brash?
Yeah, probably gonna desynchronize, but oh my god, I keep forgetting them orbs hurt.
But it's like the angle that it's at, like, how do you,
Okay. Man, move it.
Yes.
Move that mirror over to, face the one that I'm at. No, the other one that you was at before. Oh, I got killed. I see it.
This one?
Jared, shoot the orb and have it face that one right there. No. Move it. Jared, hold that. I forgot to respawn. Hold up. Alright. So, Jared, you shoot that one to have it hit that beam on right, right? And hold it.
You want me to hit the one on the hold right?
Hit the orb, yo, and have it go over to that beam on right.
Hold on. Hold up. Oh, it doesn't. Maybe if he moves a bit down.
Hold up. Keep doing it. Keep doing it.
There we go, Will.
Move a little bit. Move a bit.
No, move.
No, he has to move a bit. Try moving back. Does it do anything? You see?
I see.
Move it over.
No, nigga. You hit that
right there. Hold on. Leave it.
Hold on, I just had it. It was touching the wall a second ago.
No, leave it. Don't move.
Wait. And we're still missing the orb. Well,
shit. Hold on.
God damn it, ain't doing nothing. Wait. Abandoned ship. Blackout.